As in many other cities, commuter trains in Sydney are plagued by vandalism, mostly from graffiti scribbled with markers or splattered with spray paint. Surveillance cameras help, but there are too many cars for all of them to be monitored all the time. A new surveillance system based on an electronic nose, introduced late last year, is proving to be more efficient, says Sydney Trains CEO Howard Collins.
We've had 50 people being charged with offences, and as we roll it out now to other trains, it's proving even more successful.
The device, called Mousetrap, developed by the Australian company Technique Risk, can detect fumes released by markers and spray paints. It quickly compares them with known types of paints and triggers an alarm connected to the nearest surveillance camera, explains company founder Mark Byers.
The strength of the system is the fact that the security personnel or police can monitor the system in the field with a mobile phone. The information that they receive is the train or the carriage number, the location that the event is occurring, and also where that train is going to.
Vandals cannot disable the system because the sensor is hidden in the train's wall. Undercover police officers who patrol the trains and platforms can quickly react and apprehend the vandal in the act of defacing the train. Collins says the system has some additional advantages.
Now we're building a profile of where and when these incidents occur. So the police already have the intelligence and the information to say, this is where this is likely to occur, and this is the time of day.
Collins says thanks to the Mousetrap, most of Sydney's trains are now graffiti-free. Installing the system cost about $500,000, a small sum compared to the $34 million Sydney trains spent last year to remove graffiti. George Putich, VOA News, Washington.